Hi everyone. So this may seem very random, but I just decided to do a little vlog because all my friends are in quarantine. Well, not in a bad way. They're just like trying to stay safe in this time. So I was like, you know, I really want to hang out with friends. And I was like, well, bitch. And I was like, I really want to hang out with friends. So I was like, you guys are my friends. So I'm like, hi, how are ya? Let's go on a little, oops, sorry. Let's go on a little drive together. So hold on one second.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks. What can I get started for
you? Hi, can I just get a grande iced black tea, or actually a tall iced black tea with no sweetener? Nope, that'll be all.
Total will be $2.75 at the window.
Thank you. But anyway, yeah. So we're gonna do a little vlog. I mean, it's like 1 o'clock already, but you know, we can make it work. So that's what we're gonna do. There's somebody changing the sign out there, so I'm not really making eye contact right now. Thank you. Okay, I'll see you when I'm out of this drive-thru. Okay, so I've never been to the Starbucks. I really don't know how to get out of this driveway. But you know what? We're gonna figure it out because, yeah. Okay. Okay, please don't back out on me. Oh my God, you're backing out on me. Stop. Ah! Okay, bye. Okay, I survived. Ah, yay, I hate this place. And so right now I'm going to the exchange to find, and I know I said I wasn't gonna buy this in my last video if you watched, but I'm gonna go try and find the Mariah Carey MTV Unplugged DVD. I mean, no, fuck. See, ah, vinyl. I'm gonna go try and find the vinyl. But yeah, that's where we're heading right now. I got my tea. I think, yeah, I did. Here it is. We have our tea. Yes. But yeah, I'll see you when I get there. Okay, so I'm here. So yeah, like I said, I don't know if you heard me before, when my life is in danger. But I'm looking for the MTV Unplugged Mariah vinyl. I saw it here a couple days ago, so I'm really hoping it's still here. Bitch, don't watch me. The fuck? Anyway, but yeah, I'm looking for that. I saw it here a couple days ago, so hopefully they're not like, hey, I saw you a couple days ago. I hate when that happens. You know, like when you go to a place like every day and you live there. But yeah, this tea's okay. Did I say iced coffee? Bitch, I said iced tea, not iced coffee. Oh well. Okay, anyway, I'll see you in the store if I can film. I don't know, I'll see you there. I did it. Okay, so I spent way too much money that I don't have right now, but it's okay because, you know, we love spending money. Yeah. So I think I'm just gonna go maybe to one more store and then I'll go home. I'll probably give like a little haul of what I got today. I don't know why. I've been on like a really big CD kick and I've been listening to like all my CDs in my car. So currently we're listening to Emotions by Miss Mariah Carey. I'm on a Mariah Carey kick too right now, if you couldn't tell. So yeah, we're gonna be bumped into that on the way home. So let's go. Hi, are you trying to get in here? I'm sorry. Bitch. Okay, I really wanna listen to One Direction actually, so we're gonna listen to One Direction. I'm so indecisive! Oh my God, okay, One Direction, here we come. Okay. Period. Okay. So I just got home. Hello. Oh, hey, Brittany. Anyway, so I just got home. So I think I'm gonna go in there and wrap a few gifts I have. I don't know if you guys would want. I don't know if you guys would want to see that, but you know what? You're going to anyway, because this is my vlog. This is my channel. Hey, how are ya? But yeah, I think I'm going to go inside, wrap a few gifts. Yeah. Okay. So I'll see you inside. All right. Hi. So I finally got time to sit down and film this. So I just kind of wanted to give you an overview of what I got today, kind of like a little haul, kind of like what we like to do, you know, a little haul video. So yeah. So I did end up finding the Mariah Carey Unplugged EP, which is always fun. You can see her on the back here. So fun. Yeah, so I did want this. I was looking for this. This is the main reason I went out today. It's pressed on this really cool red and black swirl, which is always nice. We love a good red and black swirl. So yeah. And then, well, I got that for about $15 if you guys want to know the prices. Sorry if I don't say the prices and stuff. But yeah. So then in that same store, The Exchange, I wandered to the CD section, as one might do, and I found Mariah's Memories of an Imperfect Angels album, and it's the deluxe edition CD, which is really kind of cool if you guys wanted to see that. There you go. So fun. Yeah, and look at her on the back. I love this picture so much. Also, unexpectedly, I found One Direction's Take Me Home album. This is a really cool one. It's the deluxe edition. I do have this album on CD, but it's not the deluxe edition. And you can tell this is the deluxe edition by the black and white. So yeah, there you go. There's the songs on the back. We love that. Here is the inside with the CD. So fun, right? Cool. Then after that, I didn't show it in my little vlog, but I did go to a different exchange and I found Mariah Carey's first album. There she is. We love her. I found this for about $2.50, which is really cool. There's the back. Here's the inside. We love that. And I also found her Butterfly album at that same store. It's really cool. I found this for about $3, which is not bad at all. I believe this is a specific edition, so if you know what this edition is, please comment down below. Here's the inside. But yeah, I really am really getting into Mariah Carey, which is good. I should have a long time ago, but yeah, better late than never, right? Cool. So then, when I got home, after all that little nonsense that you saw, I went to my porch and I found that this was delivered. If you don't know what this is, it's the Shawn Mendes vinyl that I bought a long time ago. So it finally got here. Here's the inside, if you guys wanted to see that. Does anybody else keep their little paper thingies? I do. So yeah, ignore that. But I got the clear pressing. Here it is. It's like really crystal clear. If you guys like that, I'll take it out of the paper. Here it is. So fun, so clear. Hi, how are ya? And this does not include, like, I was really hoping it would include Monster, but it doesn't. For some reason, some of the pressings didn't get Monster, which is really upsetting because, you know, Justin's everywhere and I really love Justin, so that was really disappointing. But, you know, you win some, you lose some. So, yeah. But, yeah, that's basically all I got today. So I hope you like this video. I know it was a little short, a little different, but we're just trying some new things. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you like this video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and all that. It's at Retro Boy Records, if you didn't know. But also, yeah, make sure you subscribe, like, comment what video I should do next. I always like the comments and stuff. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.